Hello, this is Bloodrill and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM The Longer Mode. Alright. And we're doing something that I don't remember. It's been a few days since I played this. And alright, terror mission. Fantastic. And what the hell? Chrysalids. Shit. It's not good. God damn it! What the? Well, we are not gonna fuck around with chrysalids. Let's use the hit points on them. I think I'm
firing rocket.
All right, we should be able to do more damage now to them. And you have lousy shots. Maybe I should move closer. Although cover is absolutely worthless for chrysalids. Maybe I'll get some better. Yeah, 64, 71, 77. One down.
Solid copy.
20, 14, 28. What the crappy percentage. That was good. But still no cigar. We'll grenade them to death. There are only two left. We should be able to kill them with one grenade. Of course, I just spent all my grenades in the starting round, so that is well, that is not optimal. This will hit the car. Hope the car does not explode. Alright. That thing is far away, so we don't care, but it's blue. And we have the Goliath. Cool. You will overwatch. Whoa. What the hell? They spawned behind us, which is actually something I have never seen. They come out from under the bridge, that's pretty cool. And pretty shitty situation now. Yeah. God damn it. That was bullshit. That was huge bullshit. Alright, he will run again. Yes, that guy. Exterminate. Man, things are pretty bad. Things are pretty bad indeed. 45, 45, 45. We'll go close. Fifty-eight, 67, 67, we'll take. Don't miss. Good boy. Alright, this is a sniper. 40-40. I don't remember if I have given her the rifle that can move and shoot, so we'll try and move and see what happens.
Roger that.
No, alright. So we'll have stick shot from down there. 40%, not great, but it's not like we have many options. Jesus. We're so fucked up. And you can't actually go anywhere satisfactory.
I'm on it, Commander. I'm Overwatch.
You will overwatch because I do not want them to move. You do not see anyone and you can't get a decent cover, rather. Damn it.
Heading out.
RT5 it is. No. Let's hope they concentrate on the Goliath. Yes, fire at the robot. And miss too, good job. Yes, I don't care, you can all die. 67, no. 58, 62. You know what? Let me. I'll take that. Does nice damage too. And we'll get as close as possible and fire.
He's down.
Nicely done. Alright, you stabilize our guy.
Hold on. Just hold on.
Luckily they go enough fit into unconsciousness than death, so that helps. You will overwatch, you will also overwatch. You know what, I don't want to go much further right now. So overwatch back here. Alrighty, you are pretty beaten. But for now, don't have a medic, so you'll have to suck it up. You need to reload too after you get into a better position.
I'm on the move.
Actually, let's wait. Yes, you come forward. Yeah, you need to reload too. Yeah. Alright, reload.
Rock and roll. Affirmative, covering now.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
We will take it slow. Even though they are killing all the civilians. And I will save. This did not go as bad as it could. Let's move. Starting to move a bit forward. No one. Good, reload. You take this spot. And reload. You take this spot. Let's go a bit forward.
Rolling.
Go stand by him.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
All right. How big is this map? Let us move the drone. Johnny Six, he has a name. I see civilians, I do not see aliens. Alright. Everyone move forward. Is a sniper? Yes. Moving. Get here. That should offer a good vantage point. Location. Move there. You stay where you are. And you move. You know what? No. Position confirmed. You move here. Come and wait. On the right. There we go. So the 6 misses. They are really far away. And you have a crappy gun for this kind of a job. So you will go here. And we'll see. You. 30, 45, 30. You know what? Huh. I didn't realize they have Overwatch. As usual, I forgot to check about it. Zone 6 will save you. 58 only? Jesus. I'll take that guy. Don't miss. Man, this is super useful. Alright, you will run and gun. Go here. Okay. And 24, 52, 27. We'll take the 52. And you'll miss. Damn you. Alright. Time to get closer. Affirmative. I hope I can see them from here, and I can. I have lousy aim shots. We'll see. You also came here. Come here. You have anything better? No. Sniper, do you see them? 36, 40. 40 is good enough. Can you kill anyone, please? Well, almost. Almost, but no cigar. And you will overwatch to prevent them from moving very far. Yes, we will lose the robot, but we can repair it easily enough. Well, with some money. It's only 20 world credits, so. And they missed badly. Alright, 36, 40. Yeah, I take the 40. Nice. You actually hit 2 consecutive 40% shots. Good job, you. 36, 58, you know what? We'll go even closer. Or maybe not, maybe that will trigger. Let me see first. We perfectly need to shoot this because it has a lot of hit points and Johnny 6 does the most damage. It's flanked, should be able to kill him. Yep, good job. You will go flanking this guy. and destroy him.
Excellent work.
Nice job. That's a really nice job for a terror mission. And we didn't lose anyone too. Go figure. Alright. Be right back.